leaves are alveoli. And the reason they look like that is because they're just one cell layer thick. This is the wall, and then this would be the air, where the air would be.
So that's the alveoli.
This is an alveoli.
All of them are just that?
All of them. Now what we're looking for is, when we section out a lung, we should be able to see some of the other tubes bringing air into and out of the lungs. Why? These guys. You can see how this has a dark layer here. This is actually a bronchiole. The reason that I know it's a bronchiole is because it lacks cartilage. No cartilage in the wall surrounding it. So this would be one of the tubes bringing it in. We can also see, and you don't really need to know this, but we have time for it. Hopefully.
Wait, what's cartilage? How do you know that cartilage? Is that a dark layer?
Well, I'm hoping to show you if I can.